station here pretty quick.
We'll be opening up for business probably about 25 minutes after we pull out of the train depot. We are working on a fresh pot of coffee for you. We've got breakfast things, lunch things, lots of snacks. Also, there's a cash bar, drink specials of the morning. We call it the Rusty Spike. That is the hot coffee mixed with a shot of Bailey's and also a splash of Frangelico hazelnut liqueur. It's very nice, all mixed in there together. Pretty good Bloody Marys, lots of cold beer. Just bring your ID with you if you want something from the bar. Folks, this is our refillable mug. The deal with this is you buy it once for $9, then you have unlimited free refills all day long on the non-alcoholic drinks. That's the catch, but all the lemonade you can handle, all the hot chocolate you can handle, and this mug is made in the USA too. Gang, to wrap things up, I just need to tell you about our history book. The Durango and Silverton has been in business for about 138 years now, and this book tells you all about it. So if you like trains, if you like history, if you're looking for a good read, we got these for you. There's a mile by mile section of the book, so you can follow along with where you're at and what you're looking at and what's going on. There's info and there's history about Durango, Silverton, mining and geology in our area. Shows you how the train operates and functions. Lots of cool stories and pictures in here. We've been through it all over the years. Book tells you all about it. These are 10 bucks even. And just one last thing, if you all need some sun protection for your eyeballs or some cinder protection for your eyeballs, we've got these wraparound glasses. They have the UV protection. They'll help keep the cinders out, and they cost $5. So that's all from me. Just a few minutes after the train starts moving, I'll come through your car again.
A little smoke, and we saw a conductor get aboard.
About 9 to 10,000 gallons. Making a couple stops on the way to Silverton today. We're going to see
a little smoke, and we saw a conductor get aboard, so those are all good indicators.
I'll just let you know quick things about the trip. We are going to be making a couple stops on the way to Silverton today. We're going to stop at Rockwood. That's a station about an hour 15 north of us. We're going to pick some people up there. We're also going to stop at Tank Creek and again at Needleton Tank to pick up water for the engine. We're going to go through about 9 to 10,000 gallons of water today in the engine, so we're going to want to keep that full. We're probably going to go through about 3 to 4 tons of coal as well, and we do have someone up there shoveling. It's pretty amazing. It's a hard job, so if you see someone really dirty, that's probably Daniel. Just say thank you for getting us to Silverton, because it's hard work, but he loves it. Let's see. Being an open air car, it's very important I tell you about some close clearances. You will have some close rock walls. I have seen phones get knocked out of hands before, so if you're going to stick any phones or cameras out the side, just make sure nothing's coming ahead. I hate to have that happen, don't want anyone to get bumped. We also will have some cinders flying around in the air back here from the engine. We would love to land right in your eyeball, so I do recommend wearing eye protection. If you don't have any concessions, also, you know, have they come and talk to you about it? Okay, good deal. So they'll probably open up about 25, 30 minutes after we get rolling. They'll have anything you need in there, glasses, drinks, whatever. While you guys are moving about the train, we just ask you to be careful between the cars, especially on those transfer plates that kind of slide around. A lot of people have to stand and surf on those. I recommend against doing that. You can step on them as you're going through, but just don't stand on them for longer than you have to. I have seen them fall through before. It's very rare, but I just want everyone to be careful and safe today. Let's see. No smoking, that is a big one for us. That does apply to e-cigarettes and vapes. Anything you might have heard about being legal in Colorado, just ask that you wait until Silverton. Nearest restrooms are right in this coach up front on the left and right hand side. You're welcome to use those at any time. If anything doesn't look right with them, there shouldn't be any water running after you've been using them. No water running through the sinks or through the toilets. If something doesn't look right, just let me know. I'll have a look at it. I check periodically, but sometimes it gets away from me. If you guys have any questions or concerns, stop the train. Again, my name is Caroline, so please let me know. Russell's our conductor. He'll come collect tickets after we get going. So you don't need them right now, but keep those handy. We're going to be out of here in about 4 minutes, so I'm going to start locking up gates and getting ready for us to leave. Does anyone have any questions before I leave you? All right, good deal. Well, you know where to find me. I'll be walking through. So just a minute. Thanks, guys. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. schedule. Why, to the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.
North Pole?
Hold this, please. Yep. Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store Santa this year. No letter. And you made your sister. Sounds to me like this is your cruise to do it. If I were you, I would think about climbing on board. Come on, come on, come on. We gotta schedule the key. Suit yourself.